Chief J. Strongbow. You know, throughout wrestling, I don't really remember a whole lot of Indian athletes that have been tremendously successful as you have. You have been a good athlete. You've had many partners. You've won some championships. Nice profile. I know that, what tribe you come from?
You know, I often wondered, often wondered, why do you ever have anyone out here? You do all the talking.
Well, that's mainly because I can't find anybody intelligent enough to carry a conversation on. I mean, let's just get down to brass tacks. You're an Indian. The only Indian I know is he's holding a horse by the highway, crying, picking up McDonald's gift certificates, man. You come out here, I come out with a $1,000 suit on. The way they judge Indians, I see some Indians have got these feathers on. They're nice feathers, wonderful feathers. They judge eagle feathers. Some tribes have eagle feathers. You have Frank Perdue feathers sitting up there. What you got is nothing but chicken feathers. You're sitting here. I look at your jewelry. I'm talking two-bit jewelry. I'm talking, look at the bone here, the nose bone here. You're talking jewelry like that. Me, myself, I wear thousands of dollars worth of jewelry when I want to impress somebody. Of course, I don't have to impress somebody. They got to impress me. And you're not doing a tremendously good job of that. You're sitting here dressed kind of in a sweatsuit, cheap jewelry, Frank Perdue feathers, and you're sitting here. Why should I do all the talking? Because you're boring, that's why.
You know, I think you're letting the alligator mouth all over kill the hind end.
I got what?
Your alligator mouth is overloading your kill the hind end.
Alligators bite very hard. Supposing I was to say right now to you that I would like to take you right now and we go into the ring and let's just decide who would be the winner, would you say yes or no to that?
I'd be on you like a duck on a June bug.
Like a duck on a June bug. You see, that's the difference between me and you. Is you say you would beat on me like a duck on a June bug. Well, first of all, I ain't never seen a duck beat on a June bug, and I really don't care. And I don't particularly have to go in the ring and prove myself, because after all, I don't see anything worth bothering with. I don't see anything interesting. All I see is a bunch of chicken feathers on a bunch of camel dung, man.
My goodness. Chief J. Strongbow, the guest in Piper's Pit.